Okay, here's the convertible top going down. First, you have to have the engine turned off, then have the key and the accessory mode, and then you just push the button and the whole top goes down. Like so. And for going back up, there you go. Push the button the other way. Usually stop it just before it hits a window frame and just close it gently, and then it latches properly. And that's it.